Hello, everybody. My name is CLR Redron. We are back on the Pug Nation of Modded server. So, I just had, like, spring break, so I stopped recording for, what, like, a week? And things are going okay. It's completely Pug Nation. I made some changes to make it pretty good now. Take this thing off. Okay. So as you can see, I added vacuum sorters, tons of new stuff, kibble vending machines, a kibble table. I don't know where the kibble table is. Anyway. Kibble table. Oh, this is the kibble table. Okay. So yeah, they're not that expensive, so it's kind of easy to build. I got the pearl converter, and I got a bunch of other things going. So, we got the upgrade stations. Yeah, it's going pretty good. It's going pretty good, not gonna lie. Need to make a spear. What do we need? More wood and some flint. Okay, we're gonna go get that. My computer's running actually pretty well because, like, it downloads, like, every single mod in, like, 5 seconds, which is nice. Crafting. B. And then spear, what do I need? I haven't actually seen any mobs around here recently. So if you remember last episode, we were being chased by a Carno. Carno, I can no longer see or find. Found it. I think that's a Carno. It's a raptor down there. We need to get some a spear so we can actually kill things. Okay, so there we go. Crafting. How many can we craft? Craft all 4. Okay. Stick 4 of them there and this augment crafting table here. No snap point. What? Why is there a snap point to this? Oh, it's an add-on to... Okay. We can make this. Might as well. Okay, where's the upgrade station? Because I believe... What's this? Oh, it's the bulk smithy. Okay. Bulk storage, upgrade, what's the definition? It can only be attached to the upgrade station. Okay, so, and structure workbench, upgrade station, we need. Okay, so we can make that. What does it take? More metal, more stone, more, and hide. Okay, that's gonna be hard saying we have no hide. Now, we are doing okay. We have a house where you can see stuff. I'm gonna go on a would hunt. How did we get a rare mushroom from that? I don't know. I need ceiling. I need more. That's odd. There's nothing around here but bad mobs. That sucks. Okay. Stick it all in folders. Tech. Oh, it's the teleport pad. Okay. What would it be in? Wood. What do we need? We would need more wood for it, of course. Okay. Now. One more. Structures. Wait, let's go into this wood. Oh. All this stuff. Oh, we have the S+ foundations, which is better. So, I think. No, these are structures. What is this? S+. Is it structures plus or platforms plus? It's gotta be platforms, right? Oh my god. What am I doing? Okay. There we go. Just much nicer. Oh, we got wood. Yay. It's much nicer. Oh my god. What the heck? The raptor's getting awfully close. Okay. I think we should tame a trike. Just to get us started. I don't know about you guys, but is this good? What level is he? 45. That's fine. We can deal with this. This guy sucks. Ugh! Yeah! Do we have any majos? Yes, we do. This is gonna tame it faster. It's cool, he has blue. Yeah, that tames it much more. This guy can fend for himself. There's our house on top of the mountain. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna tame this guy. I don't know about you guys. Taming speed is actually not up at all, so this is going very fast. And it's still 22 levels. Okay, now it's 49%. And it just pooped in front of us. It just pooped in front of us because, well, you know, that's what a trike does. Hello. 58. Wow, that went, that's good. So it goes up by tens, basically, is what I've learned from this. And now Trex have 2 attacks, so it's pretty good. Yeah, the Pugnation mod is nice because it adds in that you can just, like, tame things like that. So, or not, like, fast, I meant. Like, you don't have to knock it out. What's it at? 76. It's probably going to go to 65 next. No, I meant 85. 86, so it went up by exactly 10. One more, guys. It's the last one, and it's tamed. It's still plus 22 levels. Oh, no. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Okay. What the heck? What should we name this guy? We should... Well, first, I'm just gonna do that. And then we should name him... Shrekker. Shrekker, spelt right. Let's fix that capital R. There we go, Shrekker, accept. Get wrecked, Pegamastax thingy. Nicely done. 22 hide. Yay, we did it. Okay. Let's go kill some things. Apparently there's also what level is this guy? Doing stuff. What level is this guy? This trike. A cherry boa. Okay, let's put our major berries. Add dulcet. Is there like a real version then? What level are you? What level are you? 26. That sucks. Okay, well, let's try. Oh god, Pegamastas did axe. What is this? Parasaurolophus. Oh god. My attempts to run away. Okay, guy left us alone. Let's see what levels this guy's got. 4,420 health, 200 melee damage. Oh my god! This guy's so good. Okay, let's drop some items. What is this? Okay, we got it's our thingy. How much hide do we get? 71. That's a good amount of... What? Did I just drop all our hide on accident? No, we need that. We don't need that stuff. This guy has no food. I'll give you 106 barberries. Follow me. Yeah, I don't know why these guys have raised stats, but like tons. It's not like a normal amount of raised stats. Actually, come this way. How do we get back up now? What are they beating the heck out of those guys? A raptor. Oh, this is how we get up. Okay. On the way. To get up. Oh god! Ah, trucker! Ah! Kill him! Kill him! Get wrecked, sucker! Any levels? Yes, you did. Okay, I'm just gonna up melee it. He's pretty good for 69, I must say. What level is this Pteranodon? How do I get up this mountain? Okay, this way. Come back over here. I have no idea how to get back to our home. Okay, follow us over here, Trike. Okay, I think we can get up this way. Go all the way around here. Yeah. Okay. Where's our trike? It's probably stuck over here. Our trike's up there! What the heck? Okay, follow us, come on. Yep, okay. We can get up this way, so let's go. Coming. Let's head up. How do we get up this? We need like a mountains. I got it. Come on, buddy. Skill! We did it! Yay, we're back in our house! The most inconvenient place ever! We got a trike. Yeah! We got a trike. Yeah! Okay. Come sit right where you are. We need how much hide? Oh, I can make some stuff. Stick that. Let's make a wooden door. Inventory. Let's take this stuff and let's So first of all, 7. No. That's door. Demolish. No, 7. Here we go. I don't know why I'm not using the S plus doors. They work a lot better. This is really small. Stick that right there. Ixus inventory. Huh? Whoa! We can make a tutorial that can be placed at. This is spider. There's the Metreon. Frog. Snake. Turtle. Desert. Cave. Panda. And monkey. Huge. Wall aquarium. Wait, is that a lead thickness? Oh, then it's like... See, this is really cool. We need a lot of supplies to do that, though. We do not have the supplies to do that. So... And what should we do? Oh, God, we're stuck. Okay. Taming a trike. We did it. We did it. We have something that can fight... We have a force that can fight against other things and actually succeed to kill them. But right now, I think we're just going to build a little bit of our house. Oh my God. You got this, trucker. Oh God. They fell. A level 104. He's bloody. He's bloody! He's bloody! So is mine, oh God. Oh shoot, he knocked me out! Kill him, trike, you got this! Oh God. Come on, kill him! Kill him! Come on, trike, you got this! Oh God, we can see the battle. Our trike won! Woohoo! Round of applause. Our trike killed a Carno. Nothing bad. Just gotta wait now. Just gotta wait. We can kill everything with our new trike. Probably got a couple new levels as well. Oh, we don't have to worry about that. Whoops. We don't have to worry about that Carno anymore. Why is it saying we're that hurt? We're not. Yes! Woo! In your face, stupid! 104! I can't believe that just happened. We have all the hide we need. He probably got tons of levels as well. How many was that? That was like... What was he? That was 5 levels. That's crazy. Okay, what do we need for a saddle? Trike saddle. Shh. No, wait. T-R-I-K-E. Trike saddle. We need more fiber. That's kind of odd. But, you know, it is what it is. God, we killed a car. No, we killed a car. No. What does it take to make a spoiling bone, actually? Spoiling. Spoy. Spoiling. Spoiling bin. Ingrams. Spoiling bin. Spoiling bin. There we go. Whoa, what's this? What's... Primal Spino. Heat meat spoiler. Okay, what do we need to make... What do we need? Let's check. Spoiling bin. Here we go. Inventory. What? What happened to our whole inventory? Oh, here it is. Okay, good. What's this? What is this? Let's make it. A workbench. We got a workbench. Okay. Trike saddle. Trike saddle as well. Let's make that. We made a trike saddle. Okay. Stick this thing on. Need to up a little bit of movement speed. Movement speed kind of sucks. But we got... It's going good. Okay. Die. I forgot we actually gather. Abdulson thing. We got lots of XP from that. I'll take this. Take this. I'll take that. Otherwise, wait a minute. The hide. What else would I take? That guy's a total beast. Let's check out some stats. 4,420 health, 264 melee. That's actually pretty good. I like the area that we picked to live in. It's a pretty good area. Yes, we glitched our way. Okay, 7. Okay. This is so beautiful. What is this? What are these? Oh, here we go. Okay. Spoiling bin. This is a bunch of stuff. Let's take our spoiling bin then. Because I really want... We have berries if we need to eat. That was super OP. Can we make Pugnacia yet? Pugnacia. Drink darts. I need more narcos. Okay. What do we need for this? Metal. So blah, 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 blah. We have all the hide. We need more stone. We have to get stuff done. That thing looks really cool. I'm just going to say it out now. Can't gather from that rock. That sucks. I wonder why. Okay, we need like 60 stone. I like how they make it so like it chips. That's a cool detail. And then it just breaks all over the place. That's dark. Oh god. Scared the heck out of me. How much stone do we have? It's enough. Okay, let's gather some fiber. Okay, let's gather some wood. I think we can make something. Check in here. Just close the door. Crafting. S plus. No, whoops. S plus. Here we go. We need more stone. Oh my god. More stone. Are you kidding me right now? Then I'll get more stone, but that's crazy amount of stone. 125, is that the normal amount? I'm pretty sure it's not the normal amount, but... Of course it breaks. How much? Have enough. Any meat that we have, I guess, spoils now, because we can stick it in the smuggler timer thingy. What's this? Blueprint station. Augment thing. It's tempting. It's really tempting. I'm gonna say it. But first, I want the S+. S+. Forge. And, back. Our backpack icon thing. Gotta find the backpack. Where was it? Oh my god. What's this? Giga Viana costume. Where's the backpack? I totally forgot what the backpack thing is called. Bow. Back. S plus Is that where the backpack's in? What the heck? What is that thing called? Oh, here we go. It's called the Dino Pickup. We need more fiber. Dino pickup. Let's craft this thing. Yes. We did it. Okay. Stick this. This. Whoa, probably melee damage. Pick up. Okay, let's go into our base and check this thing out. Whoopsies. Oh my god, look at our trike! He's just standing on our shoulder! That's so cute! Oh my god, that's so awesome! Okay, that is the coolest thing ever. Where should we place this? Refining forge. Let's place it right next to the rest of our stuff. Okay. Stick some metal in. More resources. Select the resource. No. We're done. Okay. Stop raining. Okay. Well, we got some stuff done. A lot of stuff, in fact. I'm excited to do some of this stuff. It looks really cool. There's an egg incubator. There's a teleport pad. Looks really cool. I'm really excited to do this. Let's drop some stuff. Well, yeah, I think I'm gonna leave a video here. So, if you like this video, please punch that like button as hard as you can. Break your phone, screens, crack it. And oh my god, I just pooped. Oh my god. That's huge. Is that like combined or something? That's so big. Anyway, I'll see all you dudes in the next video. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Hope you guys all have a good day.